we used to come to teachers' meeting, there used to be a lady that was there. And every time she read a verse, she said, Reverend Williams has also touched on mine. Hopefully, all right, I mean, I'll be here a shorter time. Okay.
Mercy and grace.
that saved him. And we find forgiveness, and we find mercy and grace. And you know, I mean, I like to look at the fact that, you know, Michael Jackson had the man in the mirror. Mm-hmm. I want to talk about the man in the middle. He was in the middle. Jesus was in the middle. And he had taken the place of a murderer. So he was in the middle, and he had taken on what? Our sins. Now, one of the thieves on one side had sin. The other one had sin and repented sin. But the one in the middle was sinless.
Yeah, right.
The one on the left was a criminal or whatever, and the one on the right was a criminal. But the one in the middle was saved.
Come on, come on, right.
You know, and the one on the left or the right had sinned, was merciless, and the one on the right said he was at first, but he really, when you was doing your testimony, I thought about it. He could have gone the other way. But he told him to be quiet. Mm-hmm. But the one in the middle,
yes.
Who had not sinned, had not done anything wrong, mm-hmm. who was standing there in my stead. You know, and I like to think about how good God was to send his son to what? Die in my stead. So, and I think about, you know, when you buy an Oreo cookie, you know, you got chocolate on the bag, but the good part is the summer part.
That's right.
So we had this and this on the side, but we had the good part in the center, in the middle, who was there to what? Take on our sins, that we might be saved and that we might be become a part of this family. The man in the middle, who could have gotten down off of that cross. He could have saved the other man. He could have not been there at all. But he decided, what that son said, he decided to die for our sins. Before I go to my seat, I just want to leave this with you. I'm so glad that the man is in the middle. You know, when you're going through and you don't know why, when you're going through and you don't know why you're going through, just remember that the man in the middle. When you go to the doctor and you get a bad report, and the doctor saying, there's nothing else I can do for you, just remember. There's a man in the middle. When you've been diagnosed with a terminal illness, and you don't know which way to go, and you know you pray, what son said, and you pray. But just remember that there is a man in the middle. When things are not going good at home, just remember. There's a man in the middle. Whatever you're going through, just remember, you're not alone. Because there is a man in the middle. You know, his song say, he's got my front, he's got my back, he's got my side, he's got my... There's a man in the middle.